Hello dear all, welcome to our channel Smart Indian Model School. Smart Indian Model School present Smart Indian EduFun classes. EduFun online classes includes course studies of playgroup to class 12, emotional and communication skills, happiness classes and DIY activities.
Hello dear students and welcome back to the online classes of Smart Indian Model School. Today in this video I will tell you that how to pass the journal entries. As I have told you that there are two approach of debit and credit, traditional approach and modern approach. According to traditional approach, the rule of debit and credit is divided into three types of account. The rule of real account is debit what comes in, credit what goes out. The rule of personal account is debit the receiver, credit the giver. And the rule of nominal account is debit all expenses and losses and credit all incomes and gains. Whereas according to the modern rule of debit and credit, the accounts are divided into five types and the rule of debit and credit are different for these five types of account. For asset, increase in asset will comes in debit and decrease in asset will comes in credit. For liability, decrease in liability will comes in debit and increase in liability will comes in credit. For capital, decrease in capital will comes in debit and increase in capital will comes in credit. For expenses, increase in expenses will comes in debit whereas decrease in expenses will comes in credit. And for the incomes, decrease in incomes will comes in debit and increase in income will comes in credit. So these are the rules of debit and credit according to the traditional and modern approach. Now students, in this video I will tell you the way that how to record the journal entry by using both the approach, traditional as well as modern approach of debit and credit. First transaction I have taken here, started business with cash rupees 5 lakh. हमने बिजनेस स्टार्ट किया कैसे 5 लाख रुपीज से, तो बच्चों इसकी जर्नल एंट्री कैसे पास की जाए. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द ट्रेडिशनल अप्रोच मींस अकॉर्डिंग टू द गोल्डन रूल्स ऑफ अकाउंटिंग वी हैव टू फॉलो द 5 स्टेप्स फॉर रिकॉर्डिंग द जर्नल एंट्री ऑफ एनी ट्रांजेक्शन. द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज फाइंड आउट द अफेक्टेड अकाउंट means which account are affected in this transaction. When we start business with cash, then two accounts are affected. One is cash and second is capital. Now second step is find the nature of account, that what is the nature of cash account and what is the nature of capital account. Cash is asset. Cash is an asset, whereas capital is contributed by owner. The third step is find the type of account, that the cash and capital will come under which type of account, whether it will come in real account, personal account or nominal account. So cash is come under the category of real account because it is an asset, real account. And owner or capital is come under the category of personal account. Now the next step is golden rule apply, means the golden rule of real account and golden rule of personal account. The golden rule of real account is debit what comes in, and credit what goes out. whereas the role of personal account is debit, the receiver, and credit, the giver. Now the last step is to find out that which account should be debit and which account should be credit. Cash is when we start business with cash, then cash comes in the business. It means the rule of debit what comes in will be used for cash, because cash comes in the business. So debit, cash, and credit is provided by the owner, means the giver of the capital is owner. So credit is the giver. Okay, so capital will be credit, capital. Now pass the journal entry for this transaction. Which account is debit? Cash will be debit and capital will be credit. Then how it will be recorded in journal? We have to mention here date. As I have not mentioned here date, so I am using here the serial number 1, transaction 1. Which account is debit? Cash account is debit. So we will write here cash account debit to capital account. Credit ko bacho hum क्रेडिट से नोट नहीं करेंगे, क्रेडिट को हम यहाँ डिनोट करेंगे टू से, और थोड़ा यहाँ स्पेस देकर हमें रिकॉर्ड करना है टू कैपिटल अकाउंट. जो अकाउंट डेबिट हो रहा उसे मेंशन करेंगे कैश अकाउंट डेबिट, और जो क्रेडिट हो रहा उसे लिखा जाएगा टू कैपिटल अकाउंट. एंड द अमाउंट विल बी रिटन इन डेबिट एंड क्रेडिट कॉलम. फॉर डेबिट इट शुड बी रिटन हेयर ₹5 lakh. And the amount of credit will be written in credit column, ₹5 lakh. After recording the journal entry, we have to mention the narration of entry. Narration means the explanation. Being business started with cash. Fine. And after passing the journal entry and narration, we have to draw a line by using the scale and pencil. And our journal entry of transaction started business with cash is completed by using the traditional approach of debit and credit. Now I am also going to tell you that if we will use the modern rule of accounting or debit and credit for this transaction started business with cash, then how to pass the journal entry. First of all, we have to find out the affected account. As I have told you, when we start business, then two accounts are affected, cash and capital. Now when we start business with cash, then cash will comes in the business. It means cash will increase hoga yahan hamara cash, aur capital bhi increase hogi business mein. Cash kya hai bachcho? Asset hai. When asset increases, it will comes in debit. It means cash will be debit. And when capital increases, it will comes in credit. It means capital will be credit. So the entry will become cash account debit to capital account. Whether we will pass entry by using the traditional method or modern method, the entry will remain same. Cash account debit to capital account. Thank you so much.
यदि आपको हमारा वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो आगे की वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन प्राप्त करने के लिए कृपया बेल बटन दबाएं और चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल ऑफ एडुफन क्लासेस. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.